The night sky, with its twinkling stars and mysterious celestial bodies, has captivated human imagination for millennia. Among the earliest challenges faced by ancient skywatchers were the movements of certain points of light that seemed to defy the fixed patterns of stars. This phenomenon led to the birth of the wandering star hypothesis, an ancient idea that marked a pivotal moment in our understanding of the cosmos. In this video, we will explore the origins, significance, and enduring impact of the wandering star hypothesis on the evolution of astronomy. The wandering star hypothesis, also referred to as the planet hypothesis, emerged from the observations of ancient civilizations as they gazed upon the night sky. To these early skywatchers, the majority of stars appeared to maintain their positions relative to one another, creating a seemingly immutable backdrop against which other celestial objects moved. However, a few bright points of light exhibited a peculiar behavior they wandered. The term planet itself hails from ancient Greece, where it referred to these celestial wanderers. While stars remained constant in their positions, these points of light moved, tracing intricate paths across the night sky. This behavior perplexed early astronomers, inspiring them to develop a hypothesis that could explain the erratic yet intriguing movements of these wandering stars. One of the most significant aspects of the wandering star hypothesis was its role in distinguishing between stars and planets. In the ancient world, stars were often associated with mythological figures and stories, shaping cultural narratives and beliefs. The emergence of the idea that certain points of light were not fixed like stars but instead wandered across the sky represented a shift in perspective. It marked the first steps towards recognizing these wanderers as distinct celestial entities. The wandering star hypothesis laid the foundation for a more comprehensive understanding of our place in the universe. By proposing that these celestial wanderers might be akin to Earth orbiting a common center, ancient astronomers opened the door to the concept of a solar system. This concept was revolutionary in its implications. No longer were the heavens an unchanging, distant realm. They became a dynamic, interconnected system where planets engaged in complex motions around a central star, our Sun. Furthermore, the wandering star hypothesis marked an early attempt at explaining natural phenomena using observation and deduction. Although ancient civilizations lacked the technological advancements of modern astronomy, they employed astute observational skills and a keen curiosity to make sense of the cosmos. The hypothesis illustrated a fundamental principle of science that observation, inquiry, and hypothesis formulation are essential steps towards unraveling the mysteries of the natural world. As time progressed, the wandering star hypothesis became a catalyst for more sophisticated theories and models. Ancient astronomers recognized patterns in the movements of these celestial wanderers and began constructing elaborate geometrical explanations to predict their paths. This pursuit of understanding planetary motion contributed to the development of intricate astronomical systems and, ultimately, the refinement of models that aligned with observations. While the wandering star hypothesis was a landmark concept in its time, it was also a stepping stone towards more accurate understandings of planetary motion. Ptolemy's geocentric model, which attempted to explain the intricate paths of planets using a complex system of epicycles, was a testament to the ongoing efforts to reconcile observation with theory. While not entirely accurate, these early models paved the way for Copernicus's heliocentric model and, eventually, Kepler's laws of planetary motion. The legacy of the wandering star hypothesis extends beyond its historical context. It serves as a reminder of the human quest for knowledge, our relentless pursuit of understanding the cosmos, and the foundational nature of curiosity in the development of science. The hypothesis showcases the power of human observation and imagination in shaping our perceptions of the universe, even in the absence of advanced instruments and technologies. The wandering star hypothesis was a pivotal moment in the history of astronomy. This ancient idea, born from the observations of celestial wanderers, marked a transition from viewing stars and planets as indistinguishable points of light to recognizing the complex, interconnected nature of our solar system. It demonstrated the early astronomers' determination to explain the mysteries of the night sky and laid the groundwork for subsequent developments in our understanding of planetary motion and the cosmos. The wandering star hypothesis is a testament to the enduring human curiosity that continues to drive scientific inquiry and exploration today. If you have made this far in this video and if feeling takes you, please like and subscribe to us for similar content like this. Until next time, stay healthy.